for you, if this is where you find yourself right now, Father God, we just pause, God, and we pause, Father, Lord God, as we acknowledge that you are living hope. Father, we declare that you are our cornerstone. And Father God, today as we stand and as we've been confessing and declaring through these songs, God, Father, there's so many who may be watching us that cannot identify, that cannot sing the words of this song because their hearts are so filled with fear. They're overwhelmed, mighty God. And Father, today we want to speak to you on their behalf. God, we lift them before you. Father, wherever they are across the globe, Father, we speak your peace. We speak your peace, Father God, against fear. We speak your peace, God, where there is trepidation. We speak your peace where there is confusion, Lord God. Father, where there is uncertainty, Lord God, about what is to come. You are God. You are Lord. You are the omniscient one. Father, Lord God, you have seen, Lord God, already what is before us. And you remind us in Isaiah 43 and verse 2 that when we go through the waters, God, you said we will not, Lord God, be overwhelmed. Father, you said we will walk through the fire, Lord God, and the floods, and you will be with us. Your word declares that you are with us always. You will never leave us nor forsake us. And so, God, today, Father, for those who are uncertain, Lord God, for those who are, Father, at their wits' end, we speak, God, your peace, your presence, and your comfort to their souls right now, God. Father, Lord God, we pray that you would invade their space right now, God. Father, I pray that heaven would touch down where they are. Father, I pray that you would go before them. Your presence would go before them, Lord God. And you would drive out, Lord God, everything that is unlike you. Father, give them the assurance of your presence. Give them the assurance, Lord God, of your goodness, of your faithfulness, God, your mercies, your compassions, they fail not. New every morning they are. And God, today, we take authority over the enemy and all that he may have been bringing against their minds, God. Father, to discourage them, to send them into distress, Lord God. And we bind up the enemy, Lord God. Father, everything that is in opposition to your will and your purpose for their lives, God, we bind it, Father, and render it powerless. In the name of Jesus. And we pray, Father, that you would go before them like you did as you went before the Israelites. And Father God, we pray that you would make a way for them, Lord God, to come up from under this weight, that, Father, that may be burying them right now. I pray, Father God, that you would lift them up, Lord God, and you would set their feet on a firm foundation in the name of Jesus. We speak hope. We speak life, Lord God. We speak peace. We speak joy in the mighty name of Jesus. And Father, I pray that in the midst of it all, that you would be glorified. You would be magnified and you would be exalted in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I will be still. No, you are God.
I will be still.
No, you are God.
When the oceans rise,
when the oceans rise and thunders roar,
I will soar.
I will soar with you above.
You do not have to go through it on your own. He is with you. The seas and the winds and the waves.
I will be still.
Come on, do that just one last time. When the oceans rise.